1 Timothy 4:14 says, do not neglect the gift in you, and your passion is a gift. Cream of wheat, cream of rice. I have a son who loves either or, it doesn't matter, and I don't mind making it, but I just have to be ready because you have to stand and stir that thing. Because I make it with milk. You can make it with water, but it's better with milk. And if you don't stir it, then the milk will burn the bottom of the pan. So you sit there and you stir it, knowing that as you keep it moving, that something good is cooking. See, many of you, because it takes a while, or because you don't really see what the finished product is, you just don't stir your gift. You think, oh, it's just nothing that's really exciting right now. It doesn't look like the finished product. It's not really worth anything. But let me tell you, your job isn't to turn on the heat. Your job isn't to bake it and cook it. Your job is just to stir it. Just stand there and stir it. And I have to stand there a long time so that thing won't burn. I have other things to do, but I don't want the thing to burn. I have other desires that I'd like to get done that morning, but I don't want that to burn. So my job is to stir it. Your job is to stir it. And it may not look like anything is happening, but stand there and stir it. It may not look like the passion may come to pass in the way that you'd like it, but just stand there and stir it. You be faithful to use your passions in the way that you can right now, and you let God do the cooking. Because he's the one who's created you and put your passions in you to begin with.